Come on, let's go. Get ketchup, boss. That's Hank Mitchell has it. About the 10-yard line. Comes off a little, and he is going to be cooked up. As he splits up to about the 25-yard line, Cavaliers will take over first and 10. It's rolling 25. Well, that's the first time I've ever seen the key across the way. Now, there goes Cavaliers in motion, and they give it to them. And Green has it. As they flick it up the other way, and this time out. Now, Zane Mitchell goes in motion, Zane had it, and Zane has one on the left side, and he's going to get close to a first down. He may be about a half a yard short. Kevin's left wing, and I don't think we have anybody wide out of job. And Tance is still on his feet, and he picks up about three. As he picks up to about the 30, Mitchell goes in motion, and here comes the crisscross, and that's going to be Kevin's. As he switch across the 40 to about the 41 and a half, this line right out across the way. Here comes Mitchell from right to left, and just about to the inside, and he gets up to about maybe the 43 and a half, and then on the setback, and here comes Burley, moving over on the inside. Mitchell comes in motion, too. Now, Rick Green walks up back to pass, and he's looking, and it's almost intercepted. And that's four. So Cody standing on the 30-yard line. Oh, it's a good snap. And oh, it's a high boom and spiral kick. And it comes to four. And it's on 16-yard line. Goes to the left-hand side. And he is going to be met up there as he doesn't even get up to the 25. Again, four in motion. Three wide out. Shot line over on the other side. Comes in motion from left to right. The snap, and they give it to the distance. Oh, man, as he is stopped. Split out the inside. Shotgun formation now. Quarterback off, quarterback to pass. He's looking, and it's completely stealing passes. About the 3.5 yards right here. Now, slot man comes back in motion. Sidely quarterback. Here's your right middle, and he has a first down for the blue flag. Slot man each side. Quarterback's doing shotgun formation. And quarterback with me, he's looking out at number one, and number one has it, and he sidesteps one over. There he goes. Quarterback's doing shotgun formation, and quarterback keeps it. He goes around the other side, and he gets away from one of Tim's lane. Oh, man, he tried to go. Wide out slot man, we got two backs beside the quarterback. Quarterback takes it, and quarterback gets it right in the middle, and he is going to be stopped. Big Drew McCall and Matthew Link. Third, okay, all right. Wide out slot man. Now Ford comes up to the slot man on the right hand side. Here comes the staff. Just going back up front, back to the pipe. He's going to rush out of the pocket. He's going to look at the rear.
Oh, man, he is going to be fast back at all 44-yard line. Drew McCall.
The call from Hall, he gets it. He's up front, back to the pipe. He's looking, and he's throwing low. And look at my goodness. Lucas Marshall got a hand on him. He was the closest one to home 30. Let's just see if they're going to put. And they were going to snap this one on back road. My goodness. They straight up. And watch out. Get out of the way. And the ball is going to be blown there at about the 32-yard line. The Cavaliers with no run back. Still got the two leads. And here comes Mitchell in motion. And Pennington may have picked up a yard or two. As he is pushed back, Mitchell, wing right, on the wing left, Cameras wing right. Pennington in behind Green, and Green shot back to pass, and it's a big hit over here to Mitchell, and he is in too. Mitchell is in too. It's a 49-yard line. All right, Mitchell comes in motion. Now Mitchell has it, looking for a place, and I'll take it. That hole was there, but then that thing closed up. Marshall, right out far side. Mitchell goes in motion. Mitchell finds his markers. He got Cavis in front of him, and Mitchell is not going to gain anybody. Put that third down, and Green goes under center. And here comes Cavis in motion, and Mitchell. But crisscross that time back to the right hand side, and he may have picked up a yard or two. Fourth down, and he's on 40.
They get back and forth.
Yeah, and it's a high, spiraling kick, and Porter calls for a fair catch, and he'll go down at about the 11-yard line.
less than 10, blue tornado.
Quarterback's got two guys from time in, so shotgun formation. And quarterback right up the middle, and
there's a football on the play as they're scrambling around.
So let's see what's going to happen here after they undo the bodies. Let's see what's going to happen. Yeah, this goes into one motion, man. There
he is. He's right in the middle as he gets across the 10.
Man, right up that big offensive line, opened up a hole right up the middle, and Sean Pearson took his back right. Pearson, long setback in behind Green. Now Mitchell comes in motion, and there goes the pass, and Josh Hurley. Green left, Mitchell in right. And this goes in motion, and here comes the pass.
Pearson passes it over the end.
Green is going to be sacked, but anyhow, he's getting ball. There we go. Travis said on Lenny, and Cody said, yeah. The snap, the ball is down, and the kick is loud enough, and it is
the Cavaliers take a lead 3-3.
There's 43 seconds to go in the first half, and the whistle has blown, and they're ready. So Cody approaches the ball, and he plants it, and it is high, and it is deep, and it's not going to go in the end zone, but it's going to go back to the 2-yard line. And here comes the blue corner, by the middle, Justin.
Chamber of Commerce promotes industry, tourism, and businesses in Carroll County and the town of Hillsville, Virginia. Anyone interested in what Carroll County, Virginia, or the town of
Hillsville... 47, but I wish I had 3-4-8 there. Push your man, go from left to right. That's two slots, two wide outs. Then it's set back, and here comes the ball. And the quarterback passes on the right-hand side. Oh, a little hold. And Ford gets a first down into Cavalier territory.
Yeah.
in motion. Green looking to pass. And he passes to Mitchell. Oh, man! And Mitchell, she is just as he fled. That was in his Marshall Smith on their sideline. Here comes Thomas in motion. And this time, Thomas has it. He tries to get outside and Fuller has it. And he's going to be back to about the 44-yard line. Third down and about 11 for the Cowboys. That's Thomas, wing left, Mitchell, wing right. Here comes Thomas in motion. And Green rolls to his left. And he passes it. Oh! Sean Benson should not hold on the pass. For 30 yards, Green says, give him the ball. The ball is down, and it's long enough, and it is. Oh! My goodness, 41 yards! Here comes Cody, approaching the ball. And it's high, and it's brings him back. Oh, the end zone, 2 yards deep, it's this way. My goodness. First of 10 Richlands at the all 3-yard line. Call his number because that's where he's going to. He's going in motion. And this time, here comes the ball carrier, number 5, and he is going to be pulled on down for something else with Stevens. And Fuller comes split right out near side, two slots, two wide outs, single set back inside the quarterback. Quarterback shotgun formation, touch the ball, looking. And this time, look at that one, he's got a second one, that's a 45, and he's going to be brought down at the 40. The ball will be a 10 number 4.
Quarterback's right back to pass. He's looking. And
Lyons. He tried to play at the 20 of the Cavaliers, but Rich Lyons is on the move. Two wide out, two slots, and they're looking over here on this side, and it is complete to number 12. Number 12, and he is going to be taken down by all flag. Good call, Scotty. Second and 10 from the 35, and it is 15 to go. Two slots, two wide out. Quarterback has shot good formation. And here comes the snap. Quarterback drops on back to pass, and he throws it up high. And it is from the upper grabs, and I think he's 15 now with it. My goodness! He's lost two wide out. Shotgun formation. Quarterback goes up back to pass. He's looking. And he's going to throw it up. Goes down. What happened? It was knocked back in the floor. So, four calling traffic two. Now, four comes split up from far side, comes in motion. And my goodness, look right there. He's going to be a flag on that.
Located in the historical district in Hillsville, has been serving the people for over 50 years.
Coming at about the 2-yard line, and I believe that's going to be four. Gets the ball side, and he gets one ring, and oh man, he has one person. He got one. Shane Mitchell. My goodness, he got put to the near side, along with the slot. Wide out. Now two slots on the near side. Quarterback has never gone in the center all night long. Now here comes a man in motion, man. Quarterback. He's looking. He's got the ball under his arm, and he smacked somebody down there, but he got smacked down. We're at 47-yard line. Two wide out slot men, and four has a first down.
And what is that? Oh, come on. Getting that drive.
Quarterback still in shotgun formation. I believe they got four back here in the backfield. They do. And this time, quarterback keeps it over on the left-hand side. He has one only just back to that side. And he is taken down from the high hole into the wall. They still got four back in there. And this time, they hand off to number six. And he is going to be stopped by Chase Lanning. Now, this time, four just split to the near side. Wide out to the far side. And quarterback keeps it number six. And he may have another first down. Stevens, Mabe, and on the stops, and this time, man! Quarterback has never gone in the center all night long. Two right at two slots, single set back beside the quarterback. I know sometimes they have a quarterback, here comes Johnson, the defense was ready for him to split to the far side with a slot man over next to him. Two setbacks in beside the quarterback. Quarterback takes it. He's looking. And he got it. And very complete. Intended for four. Incomplete. Fourth down and 13. Now, four goes in motion from right to left. Quarterback shotgun formation. And he's looking. And it is going to be this one.
And now, Adam, he came up. Hey, stop it here.
Alright, the poor after is going to be attempted with a kick. The snap, the ball is down, and it is long enough.
Look at that!
Tied up, six, the other side of 40. And this time, he was off sides when he kicked that one. And it comes to Mitchell at the 9-yard line, right in the middle, and he is going to be taken down across the 20. 24. And when he kicks to the far side, Green goes under center. Here comes Mitchell in motion. And I believe this is going to be.
He's got it. Green has it. Green has it. Oh, thank you. Oh, and they got him to go.
Mitchell left, Chapman's right, Mitchell goes in motion. Mitchell has it, kicks his way, and he is not going to make it. Matter of fact, oh, where's the guard?
No, he's had the wrench last play here.
Going for the Cavaliers. Here comes Mitchell in motion from right to left. And this time Mitchell has it. Green has it.
Well played, Dan. Oh, no, no.
Cross
lead. Goes up the pass. The pass is not down. Thank you.
I don't know.
Picks it up about the stick. He took it with some wood, some rocking, and he gets it.
And he gets up across the 20-yard line, I believe. Wrong setback. And here comes Bowman in motion, I believe it's Bowman. My goodness, and he's going to be thrown for a loss. That's number 49, and that was X-Ray. So, Green, rolls, and he passes it. And it was intended for Randy, and it falls incomplete. Thomas Rock, Thomas goes in motion. And they give it to Pennington, and Pennington goes off the middle, and he picks up a couple of his 8-yard line. Thomas Green, the snapper, and that's a good snap. And it is a brutal kick, and he drives all the way back to 35-yard line. He goes to his right-hand side, and right there is a big one, Brock, and it looks like it was, but no call. As ball carrier goes from his foot to go, and they gave it to Ford. And Ford slowed up on the crawl and faced off over there from Josh Early. Players all around those things, then they still complete.